One by one, starting with you.
Bye. Let me see.
Told you it's going to be a busy night for our general manager.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Kelani Jordan.
And with all the excitement, I haven't even had the opportunity to welcome back the two-time WWE Hall of Famer, Booker T.
I'm so happy to have you back. You know, I couldn't be back for not a better time right now because we got Kelani Jordan getting ready to do her thing. And you know this one is going to be white. It's going to be wild. It's going to be good. Oh, yes, man.
You picked up right where you left off. Right where you left off. Here tonight, and I gotta ask you about Kiana James. What makes Kiana think she is above everyone in the locker room? And don't tell me it's because she's a boss.
She's a boss, of course. Kiana James, from day one, I say she passed what that airport test, that box she checks off every box. Right now, she just wanted her piece of the action, and she got that enforcer at her side, Izzy Dane. Oh, yes, man. We about ready to do this thing, y'all.
It was Jordan who was able to outsmart James and Izzy Dane last week following her matchup with Lash Legend, and no doubt, when you take a look at Kelani Jordan, she is a superstar to watch. But I got to say to Byron Saxon, who joined me. Well, already right out of the gates, you see Kiana James really getting into the face, literally, of her opponent, that being Kelani Jordan. I mean, simply put, Kiana views Kelani as a threat. James sees Jordan as a threat.
Of course she's a threat, Vic. I mean, Kelani Jordan, she's on the rise. She was so close to winning that breakout tournament. Some say she is the true breakout tournament winner. And tonight, this right here, this would not be an upset if Kelani Jordan won this match just like that, 1, 2, 3.
Look, I can, you know, look at the field, and it certainly wouldn't be the first James. Be jealous of a Jordan. Has Jordan taken down James?
Okay. I like that.
Hey, you like what I did there?
Yeah.
See if the internet gets all riled up. Oh, and Izzy Dane, you mentioned earlier, sticking her nose maybe where it doesn't belong. And look at the athletic. Kelani Jordan wiping out the field, sticking the landing. Don't miss a second of the action in our picture break. Back live on NXT, a highly competitive matchup between James and Jordan and Booker. It's that time of year, pressure on all superstars. The question is, who steps up?
Oh, whoa, man.
As both women go crashing down, you see the look on Izzy Dane's face, but during the break, nasty landing for Kelani Jordan, which allowed Kiana James to really take control of this match. Look, both these superstars want nothing more than to be under the bright lights WrestleMania Saturday and stand and deliver.
The road to WrestleMania is a beautiful time of the season right now. And all the call-ups here from NXT has been such a beautiful, beautiful team as well, Victor.
Tickets, of course, on sale for Stand and Deliver at Ticketmaster.com. But both these women right now focus on the task at hand, picking up a win tonight. And speaking of win, in our main event tonight, can Noam Dar once again retain the Heritage Cup? He doesn't even know who he's going to face. Which member of the No Quarter Catch crew will answer the call? Also, Dolan Parker, after what we saw earlier tonight, they go one-on-one. As right now, Jordan in control. And also, we have huge tag team action in just moments. The Good Brothers grace us with their presence here on NXT.
Here we go.
Nice.
Jordan's looking great right now.
Into the cover hook of the leg and a near fall.
A lot of promise in this young lady, man.
And there's no doubt she's a superstar to watch this year, that being Kelani Jordan.
Yes, Vic. Check it out. Check it out. Look at the balance. Look at the balance right here.
Oh, but look at the strength of Kiana James. James not able to finish the job. And there again is that athleticism from the Lady Spartan from Michigan State, who just dropped. Kiana James shoots the half into the cover. Will it be enough? And the conniving Kiana able to kick out once again.
I mean, uncanny ability for somebody so young into this game, Vic. I look at Kelani Jordan. She's something special.
Nice counter by James. Ooh, nasty knee. And again, when it comes to Kiana James, she's the one who can hold a grudge. And in your Hall of Fame opinion, she probably still does hold a grudge, does she not, against Jordan, who beat her to qualify for deadline last year.
I wouldn't call it a grudge, but knowing one got a one up on you.
Uh-oh.
You want to get it back, Vic. You want to get it back just like this. We got it.
Big spine buster and a kick out.
I mean, that loss is a motivating factor here. But check it out. Beautiful spine buster. Great technique.
Was not able to get the job done. Jordan still showing some fight. And if she doesn't hold a grudge, then why is she running out here after a highly contested match? Wait, inside cradle! Inside cradle! And
oh!
Last week when Kelani Jordan took on the bougie bully Lash Legend.
Why are you always looking for something to talk about, Vic?
My job.
Why are you always looking for something to complain about?
Not complain, it's a question.
It'd be negative about. Why do you do that, Vic?
What do you mean being negative? It's a fair question, and that was quite the kick. Right upside. Hey!
Oh,
so is that fair? Am I picking spots now, boy? What the hell did you just witness? The referee didn't see it. He was distracted. Izzy Dame sticking her nose where it doesn't belong. And this is a deal breaker for Kelani Jordan.
Here is your winner, Kiana James.
No doubt Izzy Dame has empowered Kiana James in recent months.
Yes, indeed.
Say, this was the turning point of the match. The referee again was distracted. You called it a nasty, gnarly landing on the hardest part of the ring. And Izzy Dame put Kelani back in the ring, and then Kiana was able to clean up the matchup with that deal breaker. What a way to kick off NXT this week. And again, I want to welcome Booker T back to the desk. I mean, Byron Saxton told me that you've been sending him some nice text messages over the last 3 weeks.
Those are nice text messages.